So we're almost complete with this lovely one-story home in the Forest Acres area. Stay tuned for the step-by-step window cleaning process.